Jerome Gaming.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen of the interwebs, and welcome to another round of Smite with me and Jeremy. I'm going to be Janus, the beautiful mage.
I'm Mercury.
This fucker's Mercury, the annoying ass Roman god of...
We're so fucked!
Yeah, we're so fucked. Hey, we're both Roman. High five, bro.
Woo!
Hey, we have a rank 10 obus in Cobb, so...
Yeah, but they got a level 5 cuckoo cunt.
Man, level 5 cuckoo cunt can suck my cock.
You're not the one that has to charge at him head first.
No, but I can fuck him up from a distance while you sit there and cry like a little bitch.
Exactly. There's going to be a lot of crying, so let's do this. I forgot to get a thingamabobber. Alright, we're going to start with this, go that, that, and then those three things. Actually, I can't decide if I want to do crit or not.
I had fun not doing crit with a...
I'm just going to do power with haste and fatalis, see how that goes.
Honestly, I would do power with haste and fatalis. I would get the one of the lifesteal items for sure, though. Where are you going?
I don't know.
Get your ass over here.
Fucking battle trap right here. This is how you enter battle like a freaking... Like, if you want to intimidate your enemies, come in like this, because they're going to be like, can we hit him? Like, is that allowed?
No, it's not the right button.
This is like straight up out of Meet the Spartans. Just...
That is rude, Janus.
Right?
He did the fucking fourth wall one again.
Alright.
Let's do this shit.
Come on.
7, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Maybe a little bit behind because I'm having to mute my music. This is so annoying. Alright, we're good.
Eat my ass. Eat my ass. Give me that. Slut.
That's rude. Alright, I'll take attack speed. Let's do this. Oh, that's creepy. That's creepy.
Yeah, it is. Why did I attack first?
I don't know.
Protect me, Squire!
Ha ha! Let's do this.
Right. Why am I slow as shit? Oh, it's because Mercury's fast as fuck.
Yeah, he is. He's just, like, generally one of the fastest gods, plus I've got a boot on right now.
Well, I sure hope... I mean, I've got a boot on, too, but I sure hope he's one of the fastest gods, considering he's, you know, the god of fucking messengers and shit.
Right. Hey, here you go.
Oh, Booshki!
Alright, I'm out.
That went well.
I'm out. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Who are we fighting? Who was it that was fucking me up?
Apollo, probably.
Okay, yeah, that explains it.
Like, it's definitely Apollo. I'm just saying, he's probably one fucking you up. Go home and heal. And hurry up. Don't take too long, because I'm going to need you to come switch out with me quick.
All right.
Oh, hi! Oh, hi! What did you just do?
The kitty cat.
No, what did you just do? Nick, will you pay attention?
No.
Ugh.
Alright, come on, Kepri, get closer.
See what I have to deal with, people. See what I have to deal with.
Whirlwind your ass into the tower. I'm just waiting for the time I go to charge him and he grabs me that fucking bullshit claw.
Shit.
Dude, I'm doing 131 with a basic attack.
Yeah, that's average.
Ow! Apollo just hit me with something. I wonder if you could drop the portal, I grab them and throw them into it.
I mean, yeah, but the portals don't last that long. It's kind of what we did with Kepri. Ooh, he landed just in time. I look like I'm doing much better than I am.
Uh-oh.
Come on. Oh, man.
I was slowed. Kepri hit me with something that slowed me, and Apollo got me with his ball. Alrighty. Gonna do that one. You know, if I...
Oh, come on.
Oh, no, I can't attack when I have Sanctuary on. Alrighty, well, rough start, but I got this.
At least I got a kill before I died.
I got an assist before I died.
Yeah, I know, because I got a kill.
Yep.
Okay, let's get this one, because this one is awesome. And you get? Gives me some lifesteal. Oh, Thagger's piece.
Yeah, I like that one.
Everybody likes that one. It's badass shit. If I see people using my build, then I'll fight all of you. I mean, I love you for watching my videos, but I'll still fight you. Ask my brother.
Right. He'll do it. He will.
I told you!
Told you he was gonna do that shit.
Hey, fuck off, Kepri.
Did I get him?
Yeah, you got him, but you don't have enough magical power to actually be good.
Well, I was trying. I was hoping, like, because I looked over and I thought your portal was ready. I guess I looked at the wrong power. It's like, alright, I'll stun him. Brodie can hit him with the portal. Probably should have communicated that better, though.
Yeah, probably. How?
I'm on my way back.
This combo hurts.
Right?
Come on. All right. Come on. I did it way. Oh, I still got him.
Got him with what?
Both abilities, actually.
Nice.
Uh-oh. Oh! Hey, fuck off, Bastet.
I got the cat.
Damn! God damn, I almost got her. That was a close run thing, dude. She was fucked no matter what she did.
Yeah. Did you see where she landed? Like, she landed as your portal disappeared. I was like, damn it!
Right.
Ow!
Oh, I can buy my next item. I'm not paying attention to how much gold I have, which is not a good thing to do in Smite.
Yeah, it's really not. Okay. Get the fuck out of here, Kepri.
You know what? I got time. Come on. Yes. Gotta get some penetration to deal with that fucking beetle. Ow. Come on, buddy. I'm coming.
Hurry.
You got this. I believe in you. Oh, you better run. You better run like hell, dude. Gosh darn it, I missed it again!
Alright, just stay alive, I'm on my way back.
Uh-oh.
Alright, they can have that tower. We got this.
Well, I got... Oh, no, I still got him. Come on! Boom! That was on camera! Dude, okay, Kepri was to their tower, and I hit him with my ult. Mm-hmm. Like, I was at my tower... He was at his tower, and I killed him
nice.
With my ult.
Nice.
Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. Kepri's got to be so mad right now.
Right.
I saw him run, and I was like, oh, please do this, do enough damage. Please, for the love of all things holy.
Alrighty. We got the chicken, and Amis and Cobb on the left. So, no wonder they haven't gotten to their tower.
Yeah, the two mages probably wasn't the best idea, but we seem to be doing okay.
Yeah.
Capri's on his way back.
That's fine.
Back for more, you big-ass beetle?
Don't give a shit.
You really should, though.
Ah. Rude.
Damn.
I got him. I was not letting Apollo get away.
It's okay, my ult's ready if Kepri tries to run again. Come on, Kepri, where you going? Where you going, you big-ass beetle bitch?
He's making the mistake.
Oh, god damn it. Honestly, people don't seem to realize you move slower when you're going backwards.
Yeah, they like, I want to keep an eye on them, but it doesn't do much good if they catch up to you. Bastet was walking backwards into Amis and Cobb and them and didn't even realize it. And she has, like, no health right now, because I'm missing Cobb.
I can't see
there.
Kepri. He's going to come through
he's
this fucking
like,
forest.
He's just like, pew. All right, level 11. I'm getting there.
Oh, I missed him.
I'm on my way, Brodie.
Paul's back. I'm going to need help.
All right.
Oh, no!
Wait.
Just
can't move.
Ow. Requiesta assistance.
I stunned them both. I'm gonna die.
Retreat, 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 retreat. Hide behind mains and retreat. I'm out of man. I can't help.
I got them both down to half health just from, like, stunning them for you to get away and then me running. I do enough damage where I got them down to half health. Hi, Apollo.
I want to snipe him with my ult again because that felt so good. That was so satisfying just watching him hit.
I bet.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do when I combo you?
That would be good for Guardians.
What?
Masamune.
Which one? Oh, no, wait.
That's the one where, like, if they have more health than you, you do more
damage. Oh, it'd be good against Guardian. I thought you were talking about, like, if you were a Guardian.
No. If you were a Guardian, that would be, like, counterproductive.
Yeah. I mean, if you were getting damage buffs, you should be afraid.
You're right.
Oh, man!
Alright. Who do you want me to grab? Oh.
Well, I don't know if my abilities are ready yet.
Alright.
Ah, didn't do that. He still fell!
Nice.
I still missed him with my ability. I keep firing it too early. Prematurely.
Oh, he's got full health again. Let me out, let me out, let me out.
Ha! It's not gonna kill him, but it's gonna hurt like a motherfucker.
I can grab one of them and then I'll finish them off. Yeah, these minions will get the fuck out of my way.
Oh, please hit! Can you get a fucking Apollo?
I can try if I can get close enough.
No! God!
I'm just running to their tower. Try to cut them off.
Got him! I got Kepri again!
Where's Apollo?
He's all three of my kills. He's in his tower now. He's up in sky. He's gonna kill me.
No, he's not. He didn't call in his chariot.
He did.
No, I just watched him teleport back.
Really? Because I thought I saw him go straight up with the chariot.
No, he was still behind the tower. Back You're good.
He's good. I'm out of health and mana. The next item I get will have some mana regen. Hi, how you doing?
Alright, I think since I'm already fast enough, just for getting away purposes, I'm going to get sprint for my next relic. You go help them.
I was about to say. Some speed boosts. Oh, got him! Got him, Coacher.
Do not! Fuck!
Why not?
I missed my dash, and Apollo turned around and hit me with his ball, and he did enough damage that killed me. He doesn't even have health on this bar. He's so low.
Oh, you little bastard.
That angers me.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Got him! Got him again! I shot him through the rock!
Nice.
Oh my god! I would just like to let any and all viewers who are currently watching this video know I am not this good with Amazon Cop. I'm not even using Amazon Cop. I'm not good with him either, granted. But with Giannis, I am not that good. I promise you that.
You're better than me, but that's not saying much. I'm on my way, Brodie.
Oh! Just got out of the way. Why me?
Uh-oh.
That hurts.
Let me out. They come for us. I've got all of my abilities ready.
Oh, please. Thank you. The fucking minions walked right into it. Oh, thank you, Raw.
Ah! Rude.
Duh. Make up your mind!
Who?
Amazon Cobb, you just said attack all of the lanes, basically. Come on! Got him with both!
Best set, fuck off!
Oh, is she there?
Yeah.
Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off! Oh! I might have gotten both of them with that one hit. Fucking Bastet. Fucking Bastet, dude.
Right.
What a cunt.
My first, like, three games with Mercury, I destroyed. Now, I don't know if I'm just, like, not...
You need to get some serious physical penetration because we're fighting Kepri.
Yeah.
Alrighty, let's do this again.
What the? Oh, okay.
I'm losing cunt. What are you doing on my side? Well, hi, Kepri. Did you get him? No.
Fuck, I need to eat some tails.
Why didn't you get it? It's always like the second thing I get.
Yeah, I know, but I went for power first.
Apollo, what are you doing? Oh, hi, Kepri! Well, that didn't work at all.
Oh, hi, Bastion.
Oh, good God.
I missed her.
Fucking Christ. I'm out. I am out.
Hey, I got an achievement. Speed Demon. As Mercury reached 600 movement speed. Come here, you fucking kitty cat.
Got it! Oh, man! Fuck, 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 fuck.
Oh, Kukulkan out of the jungle.
I'm not proud of the sound that I just made. Probably blew the fucking decibels out of the water.
That was beautiful. I'm gonna go back and get health and then come back and fight these fucktards. Well, the chicken died. Chicken got fucked.
Hey, Jeremy.
What?
Jeremy, the right Phoenix is under attack. Not tower. Phoenix. Oh, it's dead. Oh, we're dead. Oh, we're fucked. Oh, no.
Nah, we got this.
Oh, this is bad.
Ah, he grabbed me. He grabbed me.
Run hell. Run hell.
I'm good.
Oh, my God. The fact that you're still alive right now. Oh, no. No. Leave Brittany alone, you bastards!
Right, I got the jug. I missed hard. Alright, they're gonna have to retreat.
Oh my God, I missed them. Are you kidding me? What? Why is Apollo not taking damage? Am I just that bad?
He had Sanctuary on.
Oh my God. Apollo should be dead about three times over, but right. I'm stupid. What the fuck?
What?
Did you just make that sound?
Yeah.
What the hell? Come on, Jeremy. You can do it.
Nope.
Oh, my God. You suck.
Yeah, dude.
Go back and heal at least. Don't say, no, I can't, and then go back in there and fight some more. Go back and heal, you moron. Oh, they're back already. Oh, God. They're pushing left with the jug. Shitballs.
Fucking Kepri froze me. Ow.
Okay, I'm gonna try to not suck so bad when I push them out this time. Oh.
Nice!
Okay. Alright, cool. Is Bastet dead? Bastet's dead. Amazon Cop can keep them at bay. We need to get rid of this fucking juggernaut yesterday. Well, that didn't take long.
No, you fucking goldfish.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh! I was trying to lead him on!
These minions will get the fuck out of my way.
Yeah, go ahead. Hit me all you want. Hit me all you fucking want.
Fucking stun me!
Come on. Come on.
Really? Whatever, I'll just use the hill on here. That annoyed me. I fucking put a beat down on Apollo and Ra comes up and just finishes him with a with that hill circle.
Ah, well, shit happens, right?
Yeah. I was doing 303 basic attack against
him. What do I want to get next?
So I can just get Hasten Fatalis to keep up with him. I'll be good. Alright.
Let's go for
should be good now. I've got haste and fatalis and all, so. Holy shit, I'm fast.
Right. I just love seeing Kepri fall from the sky.
Right.
Oh, I didn't mean to hit that button!
I accidentally hit
Still got one!
Dude, I tried to like use my punch to distance on Bastet, accidentally hit Y, and used my ult like 5 feet in front of me. Really, Cuckoo? Holy crap! His tornado alone killed me. Oh, that's why. He's literally nothing but damage.
Well, hi, Apollo. I didn't know you were still there.
He doesn't have life steal, cooldown reduction, nothing. He damaged all the way.
Help me, I'm gonna come!
He's gonna die. Apollo's got too much damage.
Yeah, he does. Holy sweet mother of God. Thank you, Rob, but
Apollo's
I'm still
running. Also got haste and fatalis, so just be warned.
Yeah, I figured that out, Jeremy. Don't worry, I fought him enough times.
Yeah.
Alright.
Holy shit! The chicken just did 631.
Nice. You should see what I do with my ult, dude. I wiped Bastet out. Like, I didn't even hit the button. I was like, oh well, might as well try to hit somebody with it, right? And I just murdered her.
Nice.
Alright, you little minion bastards.
Can't buy my last object already.
Come on, can I get all three?
Alrighty. I guess I'm gonna go work on destroying left tower.
I'll take that. Alright, yeah, you do that. I'm gonna keep pushing right.
Sounds good. Alright.
Oh, hi!
Out of attack speed, so. Let's see how this goes.
Dude, Bastet's cats are so OP.
Right?
Oh, you use purification to get away from me. What?
I got the jug.
You got it. I got Kepri and Apollo over here anyway, so. And Bastet.
Man, I got it till they start teleporting to it.
Three of them are still, like, literally in front of me, so you're good.
Yeah, but considering Cuckoo Khan just almost killed me with his tornado alone.
Oh, come on, Kepri, step into it.
So note to self, okay, stay away from Cuckoo Khan's tornado. That was some hardcore lag.
Oh, almost got him. Oh, you need help over there?
Yep. Trying to stay out of his tornado, but he's still like really good with his snipe and all. So.
Let me see if I can get a portal underneath him.
Uh oh, I got Bastet over here.
Shit.
Now. I got him. Shit! If Bastet hadn't been there, I had Cuckoo Khan. Bastet came out of nowhere and just destroyed me. What are you doing, your basic hit?
144. Okay. Our Phoenix has 19 health left currently. That's
nice.
Not okay. Alright, I'm going back to base.
You do that.
I'm going to buy the Gem of Isolation. Now I want...
I fucking hate these long-ass cooldowns. It's just like, let me play.
You mean respawns?
Yeah. And I'm the only one. Oh no, Bastet's level 19 too. Bastet's actually got 7 kills. She's probably cherry picked those.
No, Bastet's been kicking her ass, dude. She's actually pretty good. Oh god, I didn't help.
I haven't really been having that much trouble with her other than her sneaking up on me. Like I just turn around, I hit her a couple times, and she runs.
See, I have no dash or anything like that, so yeah, I'm gonna need help right side, homie.
Yeah. I'm gonna leave them alone in the jungle, though. Don't want to get involved in the middle of that.
Kepri, you little bastard.
What?!
Oh, hi, Juggernaut! This hurts. Apollo's behind me. There it is. Yeah, they're all behind you, by the way. I'm dead. I'm dead as shit.
I too.
Fuck! Language missing. Oh, yeah, look at that Chaos Titan. Because I can't... Oh, I can switch to the Phoenixes. Let's watch this Phoenix get fucked. Oh, I can't switch to the Phoenix anymore.
Oh.
You guys can do it. Come on, I believe in you.
Come on,
Cobb. I believe in you. Come on, Cobb. Come on, Corn of the Cob!
Alright, the chicken's up next.
Let's go, Chicken Man!
Just use your ult. Just ult them all. There you go.
Well, that worked. Damn it, I was gonna come back!
Oh, man.
Oh, that was fun.
We got fucked. Called it.
Well, folks, that's going to be it for today. Thank you guys for joining us on our Smite-tastic adventures. One of these days we'll actually, you know, win a match. So, leave a like. Subscribe, all that jazz. Tell your friends. Join our community and we'll love you forever. See you in the next video.